right into this. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, this is the beginning of the playthrough of Battlefield 4's campaign. I played this years ago on Xbox whenever it originally released, and that was pretty much it. I haven't really gone back to it. I haven't touched it. I played Battlefield 4 on multiplayer and things like that, especially on weekends. A lot of times I'll jump in for a few matches, or every once in a while, I think I've done like two or three streams in the past playing it. But yeah, I figured Battlefield 4 does have a connection, especially with Irish, who's a character that is returning in 2042. The actor actually just passed away.
Budge. Then, Sergeant. Irish, the worst thing we can do in a situation like this is panic.
Talk like that, man. You scared the crap out of me.
Back up and move this seat, man. We're still sinking.
Shit. I get you out of here, Don. You hear me?
How, man? The doors are stuck shut.
Shit! This wasn't how it's supposed to happen, Irish.
Wrecker.
Take my gun.
The fuck are you thinking, yours, son? The fuck are you thinking?
For the wolf to survive, it's got to chew off its own leg.
Fire! Negative, don't do it! Now, Wrecker, shoot out the window. It's an order! Don't you fucking do it, Wrecker!
Save yourselves. Get out of here. Get out of here!
Fucking bullshit, man, you hear me? Shoot out the window or you all die!
Damn. I still remember that, too. Crazy. All right. Hold on for just a second here. Just want to check one thing. Open that up. Forgot that this got minimized. And then audio. Is audio like low or something? It was. Thought it was. So I have it up to like 80 right now. All right, there we go. 70. War tapes, TV. War tapes always sounds crazy sometimes. We'll see how it sounds though. It leads up to that point of how they end up in the water. Is it lagging at all? Let me know if it is. Yeah, what's going on, Vietnam? The main game menu can review your current objective. Reach the safe house, regroup with your friends. Knock, knock. Pick up collectible. Why is it? Feels like it's like, I can't tell if it's lagging or if it's just like being weird or what. Or if it's just like the ground we're walking over.
Apology, drop. Damn it, Wrecker. I almost shot you in the face. Lost your tail.
Ease up, Pack. Where the hell you been?
After the handoff went pear-shaped, I came straight here. They were Russians, right? Spec ops, one second they're there, the next they're not.
Take deep breaths, son. You got the intel?
Yeah, got it.
Nice play. Shit, it's already daylight. We gotta get to the extraction point. You got a 20 on Irish?
I thought he was with you.
Breaking radio silence. Tombstone 3, Tombstone Actual, what's your 20?
Tombstone Actual, inbound from the north, coming in hot. Requesting cover fire on my retreat.
Take copy, Irish, we got you. Rocket, gear up and get ready.
You got my ass!
Take position by the window, we gotta cover Irish.
There's ammo in that crate.
What crate? Oh, this crate?
Grab what?
Oh, you can also change weapons. Oh yeah, I remember this. Assault rifle. Yeah, we'll stick with the SCAR for now. Secondary. Can we take anything? Oh, we can take the DMR.
You can't cover off on the window.
All right.
Hold the fire.
Soldier info box at the bottom.
Here he is. Irish, watch out.
Welcome back, Deb.
Fuck off of me.
Oh, poor doggo.
Wrecker! Hostiles in the windows across!
They got me pinned!
Oh!
More incoming! See him? Engage him!
So you have to... pick them
two
up
the left,
and then go to the loadout to be able to use them later.
Irish, get up here. Anything still moving? Got them all clear.
Give me a hand.
You okay, Irish?
Never touch the campaigns, really.
I guess it's safe. I'll stay so safe.
I honestly really like the campaigns for the most part. I used to like literally religiously play campaigns before I would ever jump into multiplayer. In any of these games. Still sounds loud. I don't know whether to change back to headphones. Try headphones.
Extraction.
Roger that, Tombstone. Helo's inbound. Get your squad.
Enjoyed Ghost
position.
Campaign more.
Out.
Well, they do campaigns if they are not American came at least if they're other countries.
Hello.
Engage will make your squad attack the targets within your line of sight. After each engage, the squad needs time to prepare before they can engage again. Track the status of this.
In the atrium.
You
spotted us. We'll take them out together. Tag them and give the signal. Teamwork, Tombstone. Careful! You're in the side room!
Hands up, fire!
Nice. This is a terrible squad this time. Oh god. Where are they? I forgot that you get stuff unlocked for playing campaigns too. That's how they land up in the water. Not wrong. Aren't there objectives for each campaign? Mission assignments? Okay, so yeah, you have to meet these requirements to be able to get to the end. Ah! And we have scores here, too. Damn, there's me. 1975.
Clear! Give me a sit rep!
Fudged up, but I'm up.
Pick up the AK-12. Ah,
no way around. Get down there.
K-12 again. I always love this weapon when you can toggle sights. Beautiful. All right, gadget one, gadget two.
Everyone okay?
All right, make it sing.
Make it sing.
Fire in the hole, everybody.
Three, two, one. Gotcha.
Come on, open it up, Wrecker. One, let's go.
Yeah, because they can't really aim. True.
Tombstone Actual, this is Firebird 2-1. We're inbound. What's your ETA, over?
Good to hear you, Hawkins. We're making progress.
Get your guys up on that roof. Don't keep me waiting.
All right, let's move.
Wreck, scan the area.
That's the building.
It's more like half a building.
So beautiful. Hold for tactical visor. Whoops. Oh, you have to hold it the entire time?
Yeah, the two smokestacks. Straight across. You see it, Wrecker?
Did the migration of birds in this area hopefully don't die?
You should see the extraction point to the southwest.
Southwest. Which way is southwest? I can't, southwest, that way. Do I see it? Big building with smoke piles. Am I blind?
You
smoke
got
piles.
That's the extraction point.
Where? Oh, right
all
there?
Right.
Oh, that.
Was reading hostile
I was
movement.
Looking for
you
smoke.
See them?
Like looking at it a lot too. Yeah, that thing. I see now. All right, we good to move?
Anything
reach the
roof
factory.
Binos, Wrecker? Take another look. Come on, Wreck. The binos are very helpful.
We've been here for a while. I was playing. Let's look. Are there any snipers or anything? See the enemies. All right, let's move, I guess. Okay.
Watch your sectors. Eyes on target.
The watch detection indicator is how close you are unaware enemies are spotting you. The indicator pulses when
easy
they
now.
Have seen you.
Four shooters straight ahead. Not good.
Down, Pack.
Well, do we want to just, like, take them out? I mean, I could go in hot. Technically. Got him.
Got your six, Wrecker. Take him out.
Another one.
Two more.
Give me them dog tags. Beautiful.
There she is!
Be advised, I'm reading multiple heat signatures ahead.
Oh god.
Any chance of assistance?
Move!
Affirmative!
Engage!
I'll cover your advance. Just send me targets. Okay, standing by the targets. engage.
Got him.
Get back here.
Oh, shit.
Raise your charge. Give me a target.
Get across the yard and through that drain pipe.
Extract it. Here we go.
We're reloading. Hold on.
What? The shots are right at him.
Grenade!
Copy that. Engaging.
No problem.
Oh god. Another grenade. Man, oh, cover. Whoa there. He was hiding right behind there. AK-12. Yeah, literally.
RPGs! Line up!
Copy that. Engaging.
Oh god. It's dust.
Tombstone actual. Gotta pull away to stay clear of their RPGs. Stick to the plan, Dan. Push on the roof.
Watch that. We'll be there.
Oh my god, dude. This gun has like no ammo in it. At all. Yelling move, but he's not moving. Trying to get as many headshots as I can. This thing only has 20 rounds. Maybe we should be more accurate with it. Like that. The gun audio still sounds so good for this game. You're missing out on the aim assist. Good, good. Why are they firing right here? Sir, where did you come from?
Damn, Wrecker, nice shot.
That wasn't a shot. That was just stabbed them with the knife.
Forget it. We're all alive, guys. That's all that counts.
Clear.
Corners, guys.
This shit is the best way up?
It's the fastest. No time to explore any options.
Wait till you see the terrace view.
Oh, I expect to be blown away. Shut up. Eyes peeled.
I think it's somewhere like that, Bed. Somewhere like Dubai.
We got hostile air.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, oh, God. Oh, God.
How far is it?
I think this is enough.
Take cover!
Where the hell are you?
Top floor. Right.
We had cover. He keeps turning.
This intel better be fucking worth it.
Go.
Move it.
Get in here now. The building's unstable.
Work. Oh no.
Come on. Stand by. I've lost control. Got you.
Holy shit.
You okay, man?
Ah, thank you, Bad.
Hawkins and the rest of the crew?
No one survived.
Oh, God.
That.
It's
Get
been so long.
The wreckage.
I can't.
How long have I been out?
I'm over here digging up Wrecker.
Oh, my leg. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Crisis leg looks like pop sausage.
You're gonna be fine, Dunn. You're gonna be okay, man. We're gonna get you out.
You're gonna be fine, Viet.
You're
gonna be fine.
Stop! Wrecker, cover me!
What is this? Is that Fossabot? That's Fossabot. What are you doing, Fossabot?
No.
Please.
Why are you out here, man?
Get out of here. It's not safe. Fucking civilians.
Wrecker, I need your knife.
Well, four staff sergeant. Gotta cut the leg.
Gotta do what?
Wrecker, come here! Get over there, Wrecker.
Oh,
I got
God.
This. Go! A wolf stuck in a trap will chew off its own leg to survive. Come on! The bone's powder, just flesh and uniform keeping me here.
All right.
Do it! Cut it now!
Do it! All right, we're gonna do it!
We gotta go.
Is he dead?
He's not dead, he's just passed out. You're the combat lifesaver, man. You should know this, Pat.
It was like a 3-hour course!
Incoming! Down! Down! Let's go! Let's go! Chopper's coming back around! Let's go!
Hey, these Azerbaijanis are all right, huh? Come on, in! Gonna be okay,
let's go! Let's go!
Okay, we're gonna get you out!
It's gonna be all right. It's gonna be all right. All right, get in the car.
It's the boss, man. You're damn right. It's gonna be okay. Let's go! Wrecker, take the wheel!
I am taking the wheel.
Archers, this is Tombstone. Our evac is on. Need another way out. Do you copy?
Tombstone,
Hunter's on route. Where's the chopper?
No, no, I'm looking. Shit, my leg. My wife's gonna kill me.
Oh, God. Sorry, guys.
Hurry! If the intel we got is right about Admiral Chang and the Russians, none of us is going home. Anyone else here to help get Mars to Dixie?
Just hang in there. Speed up, Rick. Dunn's going into shock.
Pat, what's happening?
Here it comes!
Oh, God, I flipped it!
Not fucking likely.
Dunn's not gonna make it. Go, darn it!
I'm going as fast as I can.
Dunn's dying back here!
Where the fuck is it? Where'd it go? You still see it?
Didn't see where the heck it went.
There, I see it! Get ready!
Speed up!
Oh, God.
Oh, I was too close.
Step on it, damn it!
It's lighting up!
Oh, fuck, no! Burn those motherfuckers! Son of a bitch!
Oh, boy.
Tombstone retrieved the intel.
And?
In the event of a Chinese military coup, the Russians would be loyal to Admiral Chang.
That confirms the report from our asset in China.
So Staff Sergeant Dunn was killed for something we already knew?
There's rioting in the streets of Shanghai, Captain, and the Russians are getting involved. We needed to know for sure. That we had to lock down Suez is delicate enough. One wrong move, we're talking war. You have your orders, Captain.
Aye, aye. Steaming towards the east coast of China.
Dun, 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 dun.
Martial fucking law for a billion people. They're pissed off about the assassination of Jin Jay.
Who was he, sir?
He was on deck for the presidency. Progressive. Push the government for transparency, fairness, freedom of speech. Admiral Chang convinced more than a few of them that we killed Mr. J.
Mr.
After
J?
After the operation blows up,
oh, Mr.
Chang
J.
will have all the excuse he needs to give all that anger, all that hate, a real target. It'll be war. Now your job is to pull VIPs out of the GU tower safe and sound. Extraction will be coordinated by one spook agent, Laszlo W. Kovic. Unless absolutely necessary, do not fire your weapons. Wrecker, Staff Sergeant Dunfeld, you were the guy to lead the team. Give orders if anything happened to him. Now, his loss is tragic, to say the least. Don't make me regret honoring his last decision. Do the right thing. Fly under the radar. No room for mistakes, boys.
Hope nothing happens to the car.
Yeah, that's rough. Relax, I remember this
brother.
Mission, too.
We're gonna be all right.
Yeah, this... Ah, dude, I love these
Did you
missions.
Call Dunn's wife?
So makes me want to replay, like, Call of Duty campaigns, too.
It's not like he died a peaceful death, and I'm not going to lie about it.
Irish! Oh!
Come on, God.
Sorry, miss. I swear this shit is all fucked up. Cops all jittery.
Person running through the
just
car.
Just drive through the shit storm and pick up the prize, right?
Waltz through the raindrops. Right, Wrecker?
Does that happen on every platform?
Right,
hey, that's funny.
Scene.
Roger that.
They never fix that?
I think these motherfuckers are eyeballing me.
Just act natural.
Natural? You hear that shit, Wreck? The fuck I look Chinese to you, Pac?
Anybody got a visual on the building?
We're not going anywhere unless you get me a way out of this.
Okay, I'll make a left. A left here.
Coming through. think we're okay.
I got a visual on the building. What floor are we going to? And how many VIPs did Garrison say? Three with Kovic?
Kovic and two locals.
And hey, easy, easy, calm down. We gotta make a left. The building's to the left.
Shit, we're stuck. We gotta leave the van, guys. Continue on foot.
Copy. Come on, Wrecker.
Are there any collectibles? I feel like they're gonna be so easy to miss.
Hey, let me see.
Gentlemen, come on in.
All right, let's go.
Gonna do. Running in on foot is one thing. Getting out with VIPs is another.
Relax, Pack. We'll get them from the bumpy. Leave it to me. Up there. We can get a bird's eye way.
So what are the rewards for this one? It's crazy because you get locked out of these weapons if you don't do these missions. Or well, some of them for multiplayer. There's some that you specifically have to do a single player campaign to unlock them.
That helo does not bode well.
Yeah, right? Graphics still look actually really good.
Shit, what the heck? We've said nothing about Chinese spec ops. We should get over there.
Who's going first? Me? All right, me.
If the spooks miss this, they may have missed other stuff. You gotta let Falcon know.
What about those guys? They don't even see us.
Sure.
The guy looks like he's from Pack. Looks like he's from the division. The division has been activated. Move in now. They don't get paid enough.
Move, move, move!
Lobby looks clear. Here's the elevator.
Wrecker, press the elevator.
Hold on, guys. I'm checking for collectibles. Nothing. All right, press the button.
Come on, Wrecker. Let's see what we got. Ready up.
Nice. UMP. Ump.
The fuck is this cocktail
gun? You mean beer.
Get us to the hotel.
Yeah, I don't see it. VIPs are on the top floor, so Skybar, Skybridge, that sounds about right.
Skybar was on the fucking roof.
You really need to call Dunn's wife.
Yeah, I know. It's just... Close the fucking door!
Hey, what up? Hey,
come on!
Run for!
Oh, God.
Shit. I think I just invaded fucking China.
We ain't using that right out.
Any alternatives?
No. Stay alert, stay alive.
All right. Do we have any silenced items or no? Doesn't look like it. I'll take the shotgun.
We're good. VIPs.
Irish wreck, look at this. What are they expecting?
Oh. Play more.
Did you hear that? Contact the stairs.
One down.
Ooh. Ooh. What did we just find? All right. Whoa, what the heck? Whoa, that's weird. You can like see the reflection of the ground. God. Engage! I'm just going in. Oh god. Thing sounds so good.
Affirmative.
The audio sounds so good in this game still, too. Yeah, really. The audio sounds so good.
Come on, up to the VIP lounge.
All right.
Oh, darn it. Security gate.
Back with your magic.
Give me a second.
Watch the windows and get ready. You got any of them claymores, Rick? Get into position. Incoming on the balcony.
Oh god. That hurt.
Fuck there!
yourself, buddy.
Oh God. I can't see. I can't see.
Good shooting, Rector.
Oh God. Shooting at each other. Yeah, it's a little funky. It's a little bit. I think good. There's got to be one more. Yeah, I think there's one more then. Let's see. Yep. There it is.
That's it. We're clear.
All right, come on, guys. We're done.
Oh, another shotgun. There's shotguns all day.
Come on, Rick. Clear to go.
All right, I'm coming. I'm coming. And
whew, piece of cake.
We're in. Whew.
Should be a staircase right here.
Got it.
Everyone okay? Good wreck.
I'm good. I'm good. All right. I'm checking for collectibles. Nothing. All right. We're clear. Room clear. Move up.
Floor 41. Ready?
Hold on. Hold on. Maybe there's something right here. Maybe. Maybe. Wait. Nope. Nope. Nothing there. All right, let's go.
Go, go. This is our floor.
Shh.
All clear.
Stay in your rooms.
We're close.
Damn.
Our VIPs?
38.
Oh, no.
That's our room.
Jesus Christ.
Holy cow. Nobody's alive in there.
You boys are late.
Takes time to shoot your way through a search party making their way up the building.
Why do you think I moved rooms?
Well, if you can move, Kobe, what the hell you need us for?
Crossing the hall is a bit easier than crossing the street. Get in here.
Reminds me of the guy from, Oh, damn.
Come on, Wrecker.
Where's the van?
Van? We can't take the street. Chinese military is swarming.
Oh, that's just fucking great.
Who are these VIPs?
They're very important people. Significant woman and her husband. We're getting them out in one piece. That's all you need to know.
I'm Hannah. This is my husband. Thank you for coming.
Excuse me, sir. Pardon me, ma'am. Do you speak English? Are you all right? Are you mobile?
My husband is injured. He needs rest.
Negative. No time for rest. I spy the choppers on the roof. We have to move now.
Then we go up.
What?
You can take it. I can fly it. Like it or not, that's the plan.
Kovic reminds me of the guy from,
We're stealing choppers now.
Are you done? My husband needs treatment.
Violent. Splinter Cell. The guy that you constantly run into in the older games. What?
Thank you for coming, Sergeant. I'm so grateful you are here.
Let's go. Now. Move. Move!
Go. Ready. Go!
Heads down.
All right,
close.
Let's move.
Let's go, Wrecker.
I'm ready. Protect him.
This doesn't work, we're fucked.
Wait a minute. No, oh wait, now. He came out pretty fast. Are we going to like the roof this way?
You clear the way, sir,
ma'am. Wait here.
Yeah, all right, we go up.
Sergeant Riker, secure that helicopter.
Careful, Rick.
Very careful. I'm being as careful as I can be. Solemn. Keep forgetting about these. Engage. Open fire.
All right. Watch your cover. I can't get a beat on those motherfuckers.
What? What was that? Dude, some of these guys take like 30 shots. A little scuffed in the game, yeah.
The chopper, Riker, secure.
All right, it's secure.
Everybody on board now!
Marcus, the helicopter.
Come on!
Go on, check.
Go!
Let's go!
Grenade!
Fuck you!
Oop. Have a nice flight. And oop. Wrong floor. This makes me so excited for Battlefield. Oh god, 2042.
Ready to engage, Wrecker! Okay!
Yeah, the portal for 2142 or 2042. It's gonna be sick.
Oh. Confirmed kill.
Do they have any different guns that I haven't used yet? Eh, it's about the same.
Stone 4.
No 4 fortress.
Roger. VIPs are inbound in a seized enemy helo. One of them in need of immediate medical attention. We are still in the tower, sir. Looking for an alternate exit. Over.
Understood. Stand by.
So messed up.
Tombstone, make your way down to the river. We're working on an exfil plan. I'll copy.
Copy. You ever get claustrophobic in these things?
Just got out of the river.
Man, pack is not the elevators that bother me. It's the height thing. I can't take it. Are you fucking kidding me?
What? I love this song. It's a good freaking song.
It's a good freaking song.
So far so good. I'll take point.
All right, take point, pack.
Let's go, Wrecker.
Let's go, let's go. Got a new gun?
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Aw, man. Hey, you took it from me.
Say again. Do not hold card position. Exfil not possible. You have 30 minutes to get back to the ship. Fortress out.
Chop up the plaza.
You have to... So...
Down the main street.
One of the reasons I wanted to play the story was to unlock the weapons and stuff. And in order to unlock the 249, you literally have to play the campaign, which is a pretty substantial weapon to hold back for that. But I mean, at the same time, I get it. If it was earlier, I would have definitely already have been played the campaign. I remember originally getting back into this game and being scared or nervous because I always played it on console. And I hated having to restart over again. But honestly, it was so worth it. I love playing Battlefield 4 like casually every once in a while. Get in that Battlefield mood. Jeez.
Dude. Ready to move. Affirmative.
Reach the waterfront. All right, I'm just gonna start running. Oh my God, the one guy just went flying. Fire! Blast! Run! Wrong house, fool! Oh god. Oh Jesus, lagging.
This ain't gonna be easy.
Shit.
Oh god. Walked down the wrong corner there. Going up. We're not going up. We are not going up. Hey, we can't go up. We're going this way.
No problem. Fuck it, we need to push on.
What's that one, I can't remember the name of it. The Korean game? Or, where they invade the U.S. Korea invades U.S. Something with an R. Revolution? Resistance? That was a giant rat. Nah, not Flashpoint. That was a great game too, though. I used to love this before I got into Arma. Wait, I heard it like a collectible noise. Business casual. Resistance?
Wrecker, through here. Almost at the river, right?
Homefront. Homefront Revolution.
It's a war zone.
What the fuck's going on down here? Come on.
Jeez. It's turning into a civil war.
Yeah, that game. I've been wanting to play that. The second one is based in Philly too. And apparently some areas are pretty accurate from what I remember.
Please help us. We need your help to get to the river.
Which I'm from right outside of Philly. Not Philly, but nearby. Like 40 minutes from me.
Get in here.
Yeah. I've heard that it was like, yeah.
Relax, Pac.
But I would like to see how that plays on like PC.
How are you? Ni homa?
It's okay. We are. Because home, I mean, stay away from the window. I wish Emma. We're trying to get to the river. Chang's forces.
Oh god, I'm stuck.
No one gets in or out of the city.
We're headed to the river.
Any anti-tank rockets around?
There's one.
Chang's forces are too strong. God. We're trapped. We could use your help.
Stay here, protect your kid. Come on, Wrecker, let's move.
Things are barely in blood. Huh. Barely any blood.
We need explosives to punch through its armor.
Damn. I love, like, solid, like, games like this and their campaigns. Like when they just look visually
not good, I think.
Cool.
We take it out and secure a river transport.
And they're fun.
That patrolling armor, it's in our way.
Let's take a look at this from above.
What about that building?
Someday I'll go through the Black Ops games again and Modern Warfare games. Crisis probably eventually. Maybe Fallout or not. Far Cry eventually. Do C4 and M2 slam. I always forget. So what is the destroy the tank? You're behind it? Okay. Well, I see it right there. Let's see. Don't notice me. Don't notice me.
We have to clear the area first.
What is he doing? Oh, make sure it stops. Okay. Please stop, sir. Thank you.
Oh no!
Give him whatever you got. He's coming at us.
True.
See
if there's any useful in here. Maybe. Maybe they have like, let's see. Oh, checking, come on. Come on, something. M2. But it's still capable. Heavily armored vehicles. Are these like mines that you throw?
Give him whatever you got!
Crates in the buildings? Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Alright, we're going all. Died from fall damage. GG. Alright guys, thank you for coming by. That's the ending of the playthrough. First death. Alright, time to restart the game. We're going for no death.
We take it out and secure a river transport. That patrolling armor is in our way.
Maybe some clay mines will do it. Alright, I'm just gonna go for grab this, grab that.
We need firepower!
And I remember where he was at. Last time. He's right here. If he follows the same path as before, that would be fantastic. Oh god. Oh no. Now he spots me, really?
He's coming at us.
It's a trap.
Wrecker, give him whatever you got.
He's not moving. Wait, what? Wait, what?
Another tank.
Are you serious? There's a second? No way. Oh god. This way, big guy. Come on. Drive right over it. Almost did. Really? No! Move!
Ready to go.
Chase me around the building. Ready? Now. Boom.
Good job. Let's head down to the water and get out of here.
Hell yeah.
Hey, that's an affiliate here. Please.
What's he saying?
I think they'll help us.
Help us out.
Wrecker, you first. Pack, you okay?
Yep, good.
All set.
Dun 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 dun.
Fortress, this is Tombstone 4. We are pulling out a civilian boat, over.
This is Fortress. All right, make it fast.
This rusty old tin can is hardly a speed demon, over.
This is Fortress. Are you taking fire, Tombstone? Say again. Tombstone, are you taking fire? Give me a sit rep.
We have to get them out of here to safety.
Fortress, this is Tombstone. Come. Shit. It's dead.
Look at these boats. All these people, man. They're sitting ducks.
Follow us! Follow us! We'll get you to safety!
Irish, what are you doing? Can't just leave them here back.
Follow us! We'll get you to USS Valkyrie!
Do you mind, Irish? I'm in my right mind back.
Follow us! Follow us now! We'll get you to safety! Come on! Fortress, this is Tombstone. Come in, over. Fortress, this is Tombstone. Come in.
We fell through the water at the end there.
Make it quick, Doctor.
A little scoffed.
Trying, sir, but there's still a lot of refugees to treat. Do we have any idea how many came on board?
Alrighty then. Welcome.
We'll get an exact number soon. Is that all?
Yes, sir. What about my request for more hands?
Sorry, Doc. You're gonna have to make do with what you have. When we reach the Titan, they'll be able to help.
Aye. And sir, I know there are a lot of rumblings about taking on all of these refugees, but for what it's worth, I do think it was a good thing.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Thank you, Lieutenant. Dun 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 dun.
All right. Do I take a break now and go eat dinner?
Yep. Wrecker.
Or do I go for another
damn, dude, you were another mission about.
And then go eat?
Dream?
I'm okay with either one.
Sleep rotations in 10. 2 hours.
I'm only gonna pause.
Anyway. Amazing, so. Able to sleep at all after what happened.
Rucker, stop.
It's fucking roasting in here.
Maybe I can do one. I'll do one more mission.
On this ship. By the way,
and then pause, and then
did
go eat.
Did there wake you? I'm telling you, man.
It doesn't
you
matter.
Sleep
what you think?
I don't know how to say that name.
Peace, Rick.
But thank you for the Facebook follow. Find Irish.
This one's okay. Hang on a second.
Find Irish. He wants to talk to you. Hold on one sec. I'm gonna. It's grabbing my phone. Yeah, as long as you guys, as long as there's no spoilers, then you're good. As it's happening, like right at the moment, that's fine. But I don't remember this one either, to be honest. How many collectibles are there? Three? I heard it. It's nearby. It has to be nearby. I guess when you walk nearby collectibles, there's like a sound notification that goes off. Maybe it's in this room. The notification went off like right here. It doesn't matter what you think. Right here. I would think that it... Got it. Yo, what's going on, Cheese Please? How you doing? Want to say hi? Yo, thank you for lurking, my man. Hope everything is going well. Alright, let's open this up.
Weather and binoculars. 100 years ago,
beautiful.
We're blind as bats. Fucking Chinese. We don't know it was the Chinese. You want to bet? $100 it was in.
Hey, Station 6!
All hands who speak or understand Mandarin, please report to your CEO.
Alright, the EMP strike gave us all a pile of surprises.
What's up, boys?
Sergeant? Today is far from over. Trevor.
It's funny, he actually responded at the second I said sub boys. He's like, Sergeant. What's going on in there? Okay. There's something going on. Actual campaign, nice. What's up, bro? Load it up. All right.
All hands, prepare for rendezvous with U.S. assignment in 25 miles. I say again, prepare for rendezvous with U.S. assignment.
Hey, Wrecker, go and put a leash on Irish. You clowns brought the whole damn city on board. Turned us into a shelter for people we ought to leave the fuck alone. They're the enemy. Guess the problem will be handed
Amen.
Over to Titan soon, though. Guess that lets you off the hook.
All hands, the medical officer reports a shortage of blood.
Bruh.
There is a large number of wounded refugees in need of medical attention. Sign in at the med bay to donate blood.
Med bay's just down there.
What's up, Pat?
Husband was talking a few minutes ago. The dude's head trauma might be more severe than we thought.
Can't go in there, man.
Are you insane? My husband's in there.
I'm sorry.
Let me in. Who's in charge here?
Would you please step back, ma'am? She's on our side. Let her through, squids.
You need to do a CT scan. He may have intracranial bleeding.
We've got no means. Most of our equipment went down in the EMP blast. Look, the plan is to rendezvous with the USS Titan, and then we can use their facilities. Ma'am, I'm gonna keep close tabs on your husband.
I will stay with him. I have medical training.
Fine. Take all the help I can get.
Oh, unconscious is not good. Iris is looking for you. I think he's on the lower vehicle deck. You and him kiss and make up yet?
Always. It's very green. What was that? Battlefield 3. Battlefield 3 rocks.
Admiral Chang is out warmongering.
That's funny.
We'd be dead before we see it coming.
It's a newspaper that says Battlefield 3 rocks. Never seen that before. I need to look up like Battlefield 4 Easter eggs at some point.
When we get to the Titan, we'll know for sure.
Damage control central.
Badass squad. Squid. Stare animation.
Iris is a great guy. But he always gets us into these situations. I don't know. Maybe I should say something.
It's tough, you know? A unit member should never overstep what the leader decides. That's just bad for unit cohesion. And again, gotta leave room for consciousness. What do I know? When it comes down to it, that was your call to make, not Irish's.
Hey, Irish!
Back.
What's up, kid? Here you go. Hey, count 396 survivors. Mostly women and children. We did a good thing, right?
Yeah.
Hey, come on, man. You're not buying into that they're the enemy bullshit.
No, of course not. But it wasn't your call to make. Dunn put Wrecker in charge.
I mean, come on, Pac. What the fuck is this about? The right thing or fucking protocol, man? You know what? Let's take it upstairs. I answer the garrison if there's a problem.
No, you won't answer. Squad leader will.
Under ideal circumstances, this ship would be hard-pressed to accommodate 400 refugees.
If Garrison's pissed, he's pissed. It was the right thing to do.
Big good.
Your presentation needs work, Irish.
Sorry. I was looking at my phone for a second. I'm coming, boys. I'm coming. It's very dark in some of these instances. Jeez.
Let's get topside. Hey, squid. Make way, sailors. Make way.
Mother of God. Look.
I love like games that like have like little like civilian interactions in a way.
It's not good, Pat.
So many bodies.
Tombstone. Where the fuck is Tombstone? Sergeant Wrecker, bring your men with me.
On your six, sir.
Come on, Wrecker.
Safe working load. 10,000. Oh, sorry, guys. I can't go in. 10,500 pounds? I can't. It's not safe. It's
Step
not a safe
it.
Working load.
Captain's
I can't.
Waiting.
I'm sorry. I'm going to have to stay out here. 10,000. Sorry, guys.
Hey, Wrecker, we got to go.
Sorry. I. All right. Okay. Not safe.
Ticking on the tight.
This thing starts shaking. It's not my fault.
Forever to the deep blue. There's a number of variables at play. We don't know who attacked him or if they'll be back. Can't afford any surprises.
Tombstone won't let you down.
Sergeant Wrecker, Agent Kovic's taking the reins. You obey his orders as if they're my own.
Permission to speak, sir. But Captain Sergeant
Wrecker... I'm not having this discussion, Irish. You'll obey your squad leader. I'll make room for any survivors. Setting the Valkyrie in a defensive posture, one click east of the Titan. Agent Kovic. Most of your squad.
Research the Titan for intel and survivors. Gear up. Weapons and rebreathers.
Weapons and rebreathers. Alright. Alright. Let's see what we got here. Alright. What was that? Carbine? Sure. Take that. And then we'll take a carbine and the... yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Bring the carbine and then something that has a magazine size of 30. This guy.
Ready to rip for launch. Move.
There we good squad, Oscar Mike.
Come on, Irish.
Come on, Irish.
Hurry up, Marines. Time is not our friend. Sergeant Wrecker, take the wheel.
All right, I'm coming. I'm going.
We're all in the dark about what's happening, Marines, but
USS
this is your opportunity
Titan.
To help shed some light. Don't fuck it up.
Understand, Agent. Lots of people on the Valkyrie depending on us.
This is much bigger than the Valkyrie, son.
Look at it! I was nearly posted to him.
Any idea how much time we got before she goes under?
Come on.
What exactly are we eyes on for, Agent? The Titan's a big motherfucking ship.
Sit back and enjoy the ride, Marine. You'll be great when we get there.
You're leading us into the unknown. What's to enjoy?
Irish, come on. We're here to do a job, and I'm calling the fucking shots, okay?
Yes, sir.
Agent, go, bitch. Come again, Marine.
Just enjoy the ride, like you said.
There's a reef below the Titan on the edge of the 10,000 foot.
I don't see anyone!
Where the fuck is the crew?
My God. She's taking in water. I can't believe it.
Believe it, little brother. Someone has killed her.
Move it! Sir, where should we go? How do we get in?
Go around! Circle her!
Yeah, look for a hole breach or something. There! Hole in the BGD!
I've seen that damage before. Chinese anti-ship missile. Listen up. Titan was not in range of the Shanghai.
It just slid right in there.
In several hours of report data.
And that sounds horrible.
You never saw.
But it did.
Why, we're here. Better move fast. Push up!
I love the animations in this. So good. If we can, then I'm gonna try to go through the full thing today. We'll see, though.
Oh, shit! Corbett, you got an exit strategy if this thing rolls over?
She'll slide off the reef at some point. When that happens, we better be out of here. With the voyage recorder.
Not exactly an exit strategy, is it?
Watch your step. We're on C deck, and we're heading for the damage control central. Look for hatch G46. That hatch leads to a route all the way through.
All right, where is it?
That way. Move ahead.
Yeah, games are always great with chat. Always better with chat. Yo, what's going on, Peridot?
What can you guys pull out of a voyage recorder?
It gobbles up a lot of shit. Ship route transponder, radar logs, incoming comms outgoing. Whatever instructions Central Command sent
swap
after the
ball
gets right off the grid, it's in
damn,
that recorder.
Okay.
Where to now, Kovic?
Like a...
Here's the hatch.
Wrecker found it.
Wait, let me help you with that. Open it up. We're going down into that.
You could swim, right, Marine? Right? We dive all the way to mid-deck where we should arrive above sea level. Gear up.
It's like Obi-Wan and Anakin.
You heard what the motherfucker says. Jump in.
Down we go. Yeah, I think both of them did come out at the same time. What the heck? He's like freaking out. Collectible. There it is. I see it. Think. Where's the collectible? I can't. Why does this feel so weird? I heard it. What is happening? I can't swim. Is right here. I heard it. Maybe it's down. And that noise is whenever there's a collectible. Maybe it's on this guy's body. Oh, he's dead. Went off right here. Think, is that it? No, that's a fire thing. All right, we're gonna go up in a second. Just gonna check over here. Okay, it's not there. Okay, all right, we're going up. It's not a huge deal.
Hey, listen.
Survivors?
It'll be mechanical. We have to move. Water level is rising fast. Everyone good to go?
Go too good.
Literally.
They're close. Sounds coming
Rector,
from just up
ahead. What are you doing?
Oh, come on.
What the fuck are they?
Sir. Sounds like an SOS. Someone could be trapped.
Don't know that, Sergeant.
What happened to searching for intel? And survivors?
This ain't the time or place. Get that, Sergeant. Tens of thousands of lives depend on us right now. Not a...
Engine room? Yes, the whole floor is underwater.
Shit.
Go on the other side of that door.
Get in there, quickly.
The water's rising. You gotta help us up. This is the only way out of here.
Don't worry, we're gonna get you out.
Step aside, Marine. Fuck, it's welded shut.
Shoot it open!
They're dead already. Let's move.
Fuck, we are. We're not leaving them.
Look, even if we had a torch, it would take 9 minutes to cut the welds. At the rate the water's rising, when we do get them out, there'll be corpses. We need them. That's an order. You heard Garrison.
Man, fuck you! Hold on, soldiers!
Give me that!
Damn it, Irish, cool down!
Sorry. Let's go! Move! Move!
Son of a bitch, I'll get him for that. Get his ass!
Wrecker, we gotta go.
Hey, they locked us in here! Please don't make me feel that I wanna die in here.
Who locked you in?
They locked us in and just left us here. I don't know why.
They launched the missile into the ship and then boarded it? That doesn't make sense. Wrecker, we should go on.
Hey, I don't want to die in here! No! Please! Tell my mom! Tell my mom, help! I can't die like this! I can't die like this!
No! Oof.
Let's get this over with. A couple of minutes, she's going under.
That's dark. Yeah, it is. Got the hard drive.
Now we get the fuck off this piece of junk.
About fucking time. Back to the balcony.
I hear voices. Who
makes a dick?
On your signal, Rick.
Alright, let's do this.
Do they have any guns to pick up? That's a JS2. I have one of those. Oh god, I can't see. It sounded like Transformers for a second there.
Careful! I need you all.
Stay cool!
Oh, Jesus! Oh. R.I.P. Rucker got just destroyed by the plane.
Alright.
I was in that the first time.
Hands up! Hostiles inbound!
Okay, forward!
The song is playing.
Ready to engage!
Look out!
Oh my god, I'm about to make it a third death. If I could see.
Over!
Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, no!
Get the fuck out of our way! Tombstone coming through!
Come on, speed up!
Right. Oh, that's Pack.
Tombstone! They're all over the ship! They're trying to kill us all!
Where's Garrison?
Command bridge fell silent 10 minutes ago. Chang's people probably cut the wires.
Ah, god damn it!
What about the people with Garrison? The man and woman?
What the heck, man and thing woman? Keeps
the
exploding.
Chinese couple.
There's Chinese all over the boat. Ah, fuck!
We gotta get back to the bridge.
Alright, that thing is dangerous. I'm staying away from that, because that keeps exploding.
The command bridge! Lead on, Wrecker!
Watch it, guys. Not sure who's friendly and who's enemy.
Okay.
Watch that helo!
Reload. Any new weapons?
We go through the med bay.
Possibly? Nah. Same thing.
Open it up, Wrecker!
Reload. 3, 2, 1.
Head is in trouble!
Brace the door!
Fuck, Pat, come on!
Where the hell is he?
Garrison had him relocated.
What? You left the side?
He doesn't know who I am. What was I supposed to do? Fight him? I have kept the line of defense. Call command deck. Ask Garrison where he's located. He'll listen to you.
Jesus Christ, Hannah. The command deck is cut off.
Let's get the hell out of here. Tombstone, let's go.
On your six.
You're full of surprises, aren't you, Hannah?
Yes, she is. Yes, she is.
Eyes on. Ready?
Oh God!
Get into cover! On you six, Red. Head up. Cover. Short bounds.
Get to the bridge.
The bridge is up here.
Fuck.
Can't clear this alone, Wrecker. Give me a hand.
I'm right here.
All right.
Shot missed. Boom. Come on. Damn it.
Give us a target.
There we go.
Oh, we're clear.
That was the last of them.
Beautiful.
Get back to cockpit.
Motherfucker!
It's not good.
Boost.
It's probably all in there. Take it. Garrison has the codes. Chang. Chang's gonna hunt you. You be the center of it all. Can't make sure.
Damn,
he
technically is karma.
Marines, you tell Garrison he has to trust her.
Thank you.
Wrecker! You take the lead! Go! Go!
I'll take point, squad leader.
So what are your orders? Go to the bridge and look for Garrison. Looks like you're back in command.
Back in command. What are we at? Wait, what's the maximum? 50? 625? Killed Tachanka.
Clear!
Captain Garrison, the bridge is clear. Is he okay?
He's stable. Where's Agent Kovic?
He didn't make it, sir.
Son of a bitch. Thanks to Tombstone, the Valkyrie still floats. She's a wounded warship, though. A long way from home, boys. Hostile waters. I don't think we've seen the worst yet. So I'm glad to have you Marines on board. Sergeant Wrecker, I want a debriefing in 15 minutes. Tombstone's yours. Hoorah!
Hoorah.
The intelligence you brought back from the Titan confirms that Pacific Central Command is gone. Wiped by Chinese missile attack. This is all Chang's turf now. If there's anything left of our fleet, they're out there blind as bats.
Appreciate the gravity of the situation, Captain. All the more reason to be careful. But putting her in the squad, Irish isn't gonna...
Irish doesn't see the full picture. We're under extreme circumstances. She's going with you.
Understood. Irish is a good guy. I'll keep an eye on him.
Appreciate that, Pack. You got a long way to go, but you're leadership material.
Thank you, Captain. Anything we need to know about the assault in the airfield?
Yeah. Get Wrecker. Pack, Wrecker, I need you to follow me on this. We need to make sure our last missiles are put to good use. Assault the airfield. Eyes on the ground. Signal us when their planes are on the tarmac. We'll light those motherfuckers up and continue west through the strait.
Copy that, Captain. Piece of cake.
Pack. Wrecker, you might not make it. Many of your friends won't. But this is it. This is the shot we've got. The squad that gets to the airfield and lights their flare has 30 seconds to get out before we rain our missiles down.
Copy.
Do not become a friendly fire statistic. Anna.
New Facebook power. Thank you. Another Facebook follower.
Captain's orders, Irish.
Whoa, where do you think you're going?
I volunteered.
You volunteered, but who approved?
Captain Garrison, take it up with him.
You know about this?
Do you speak Mandarin, Sergeant?
Whether I do or don't, it's none of your concern, young lady.
Look, I'm just trying to help. You'll back me up, right?
In my opinion, bad fucking idea, Wrecker. She's a risk and a liability.
We're about halfway through the game. There's only 7 missions. And we're on mission 4, I think. Right? Yeah. Yep, we're on mission 4 out of 7. So we should be able to do this.
All of us have suffered. Lost friends, loved ones. We will ensure it was not in vain.
We'll finish it today, probably. Yeah, we should be able to finish it today. But before...